Hey guys, DaySpy here doing another video of Escape from Tarkov. My PMC guy, he looks pretty cool, I guess. Fuck. Let's go to character. Now, you can see I still have all this stuff from the pre-order. I haven't touched any of it. I'm not gonna use any of it. The only thing I think I used was the cash to try and buy a dust cover for this 74 that I got in the last raid that I did as a scav, but... I bought this dust cover and it doesn't go on it, even though right there it clearly says compatible with all models, with all models of Kalashnikov assault rifles and carbines. Well, sorry, but isn't this a Kalashnikov? Sure, whatever. Okay. I know AR platforms. I know American platforms. Russian platforms I'm not so familiar with. It's a learning curve for me when I have to get over, especially playing this game. Maybe I should just go out and buy an AK out here. I don't know. But yeah, I don't have any optic on it. I don't have a dust cover. I don't have any stock. I did, however, spend money also on a silencer because, you know, it's going to be better that way when you sneak around. Also, at nights... if you ever play at night, you get some NVGs, which I don't have yet. It'll be better for trying to keep quiet and sneak around and take people by surprise. Now, I haven't touched any of this. So, I need a dust cover. I need a stock. I actually need a bunch of other stuff, but I don't have it. So, I'm trying to go back into scav mode. And every time you go back in, it's supposed to randomly generate what you're going to get. But this, it looks pretty much like what I already have. So, you know, I'm going to try a different map, though. Last time I was on Woods, this time I'm going to Customs. Let's go. A bit of lighting popping. Excuse my vaping. I got a photo of scav gameplay. If that guy doesn't have a dust cover either, no dust cover. Also, that looks like a 10-round mag, maybe a 20. But he doesn't have a dust cover, so. Oh shit! I didn't pay attention to what time it was. Okay, so, first, assess. What do we got? Mags. Knife. No backpack. Alright, health. I'm good on health. I'm not sick, doesn't look like. Skills. Those are for- Ooh! What was that? Okay, skills. Apparently took a while to load in. I'm not sure if these are my current skills, as this guy. I think these are my current skills as this guy. Because I don't think I'm this high level at all on my main. So, stress resistance. Standing. Mitigates. LG's. Okay. Whatever. But yeah. Scav jacket. Scav pants. ABAK. Alright. Oh, I'm by the apartments. Nice. Now the only problem with this is that the apartments are dark as fuck. Is this the top? It is top level. Okay. Ooh, there are doors open. Okay, slow it all the way down. Is that a wall? I can't tell. What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me. I was about to light this up. What is this? Is this just covering the window? Oh god, I thought I was seeing like some kind of haunted ass shit. Fuck! Sun is finally starting to come out. Thankfully. Close this. Forest cover. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I spawn. Everybody who, not everybody, but a lot of people who come through here always stop off here at the apartments to check and see what they can find. It seems like with this latest update, they turned down the loot spawn rate, because it really seems like there is not as much to find as there was before the update. Because remember, there would just be jackets, there'd be stuff littered all over the place. Where you would have found something up there, up here, probably would have found something on the bed, just random stuff too. Heard gunshots. Didn't sound really close, but still sounded kind of close. What do I speak again? Was it Y?
Ну и чё тут за хуйня?
Hopefully that'll alert any scav buddies I have to come to me. Nothing. Damn it. Ooh, this is gonna make for some slow gameplay. Well, really didn't mean to do that. I just scared the shit out of myself. Fuck. Oh, I just pressed open. God damn. Hear anybody. That just looks like dust. Oh, what is that, a spoon? Yeah, nice. Come on, is there anything out here anymore? Oh. Was somebody running for sure? I'm not in the best position right now. I want to try and get to the stairs. Sounds like he's right below me. Automatic, I hope. Please be automatic. So that's what that guy checked earlier. I bet there was probably a mod in there that he took. He probably ran off as fast as he could. Nothing to loot in there. Nothing in here. Locked doors, which I wish I had the key to. Sounded like somebody opened, or somebody turned a flashlight above me. The fuck are these guys firing at? The stairway's gonna be on my left. Nice and quiet. No movement. Barbed wire in front of here? Nothing even there to get, except for some bolts, looks like. Okay. Come on, good shit. No, 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 no. Okay, well, I was really hoping for some kind of attachment. But, I mean, it's a contiguous space. Like that. And the cigarettes. Just because cigarettes are a valuable trading commodity. No! No! Oh, didn't mean to do that. No way to cancel an animation. Right, let me see if I can get downstairs without getting fucking ruined. Now let's see if I can get outside without getting killed. Like a pack of batteries, but I can't pick it up. Also, batteries, another very valuable trading commodity. Reach. It's 1 hour left in the raid. Let's speed up. Those are the... Fuck that shit.
И хуй мой танцевал чечетку. Вбивай янь в ноги инь. Остынь, остынь.
Нормас, нормас. Охуенно сейчас поживимся.
Okay, let me slow down. That sounded really close. Oh, fuck me, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, AKs too. That's another thing. I need to be able to reassign some of that shit. You're supposed to be able to break those locks off at some point in the future, but I have no clue when. So. God, this is very. This is. Despite, not having the risk to lose anything, I still feel like this game definitely piques the adrenaline, gets my heart pumping, because it is extremely nerve-wracking. I heard something. Alright, let me head out to the... I swear somebody's tailing me. Anyways, I heard that gunshot over there. Yeah. Let's get out to the road. Let's see what... Damn it, that was loud. Jesus Christ. Let's see what we can see and what we can do. Now, every time you do a raid in scav mode, you... are given an hour timer until you can do it again. Now, great mechanic. Maybe I think the penalty should have been increased to like 4. Oh, scared me. Maybe, oh shit. I think maybe that should have been increased to like maybe 4 or 5 hours. Once every 12 hours, switch over. I think once every 12 hours would have been really, probably the best. Sniper up there on the roof? Come on. Where are you, fuck? His body. No weapons, just a scav vest. No backpack. Med kit, cool. Discard that. Nothing, alright. That sound really close to me. Did I switch it back over? L? Yeah. I really cannot tell if I'm in semi-automatic or whatever. Now let's check this gas station. If there are any down scavs or anything that I can use here. I mean, so far... Oh, shit. Oh, God, I thought that was ahead. So far, it hasn't really seemed like there's really been much for me here. What I really need right now is a backpack. This guy had a weapon, somebody took it. Fucker, come on. Give me a backpack. Goddamn. So this guy had a shotgun. Now, I would have loved to set up an ambush, but it seems like they're already ahead of me, so... Keep moving. Keep seeing if we can find anything worth taking. Now, gas station. Let's see if they took the cash out of the register. Let me Nope, they did not. Good haul of rubles. Hoping for dollars. There are three currencies in this game: rubles, euros, and dollars. So. That one. Thank you, taken here. Himalaya. Don't need food. What I need right now is a pack. God, something creaked in my house. So. Another body out there. I would really like to find a pack or another weapon before I extract. I mean, I would love to set up an ambush at the extraction. What is this for? SDK-12 shotgun, so pretty much for a Saiga. Okay. Don't need any of that. Maybe some AK attachments? I swear to God, it's so weird, this sound model in here. Since I have 5.1 headset, it just sounds like sounds are echoing off things and then coming back to me. Like, it just sounds weird. It scares the shit out of me. Really hoping there'd be something in there. I mean, it's probably better not to approach from the road. Like, that doesn't sound like it's coming from the footsteps. It doesn't sound like they're coming from behind me. It sounds like they're coming from underneath me. It sounds like they're coming from behind me. Okay. It doesn't look like anybody has hit this station yet. Ah, fuck. That's why. Okay. Pretty sure if I breached it from this side, I could probably open it. But, I don't know what the sound radius is on that. You know, this would have been really... what the fuck? Jesus, okay. Let's discard all of these. Let's take... actually, what is this for? Inspect. PP Keter. I don't even know what a PP Keter is. Let's discard... that. Let's take this. Bandage, always. Why? You were also a scav! Oh, fuck. Alright, well, he probably saw my shotgun and thought, he probably saw my AK and thought, hey, I want a better gun. Because let's face it, there weren't a lot of scavs out there. I personally don't know what the repercussions are for killing another scav, but from what I heard, there's a quick way to find out if the person you got killed by was another scav or a player. This you go back in and you try and go back into scav mode. If you do not have the 1 hour timer, it's because you were killed by another scav. Okay. I mean, okay. I was probably killed by another player then. I mean, I thought it was a scav. You look like a scav. You definitely had the baklava and the glasses, so... but he could have just taken all that shit off somebody else. It might have been a bear. I have to go back and look at the footage. But damn it, that sucks. Okay. Alright, guys. As always, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. And let me know down in the comments what you want to see in the future going on. And I will try to make it happen. Peace.